EA Sports. It's in the game.
Anything y'all try to undermine, a living legend on the track. That's that institution on the field. Natural born warrior, the Coliseum know the deal. But when I started, walls they were closing in. Underestimated, now I'm overthrowing them. Riding like the chariots, the fire gates are opening. Y'all know who's chosen for the podium. You're looking at the true living. To everybody who doubted me, you made a gladiator out of me. You're all the reason why I stayed motivated, while my team flag stays elevated. This is dedicated to everybody who doubted me. You made a gladiator out of me. Game time, every win celebrated from the top. Let them know how we made it. Used to hate to confuse you, but I won't let it. MJ, how I followed through it, forever said it. Growing up, I was hard-headed and self-centered. I always knew I deserved more, I just had to get it. Got it good, I'm great. Call me Ever the Great. Everything for the win, a loser couldn't relate. Overtime in the gym, my man handled the weight. I waited a long time for my time, give me a plate. Born to create, give me life, give me buzz. Give me money, give me peace, give me all of the above. To see the light, you need a plug. So give me health, give me wisdom, and all of the love. I'm a beast, grind hard, the paper it break. I attack, bob weave, I'm good in the rain. Up north, wild boys and crazier things. Must I remind you in the presence of Canadian kings? Play a salute.
When I started, walls they were closing in. Underestimated, now I'm overthrowing them. Riding like the chariots, the fire gates are opening. Y'all know who's chosen for the podium. First album, certified classic. Last album, borderline magic. Stimulated your brain cells, shocked your chakras. Fuse hip-hop, rock with operas. Realest rappers in Toronto love to see me in the booth. Baddest stallions want to see me in a suit. Salute, proof. Galloway to Goddagen, here go to God again. Lyrical, spiritual, bring the Dalai Lama in. I could never die. Two rap Junos nominated for a Gemini. Started with a symphony, the summer's still a mystery. Keep making records, I'ma keep on making history. But when I started, walls they were closing in. Underestimated, now I'm overthrowing them. Riding like the chariots, the fire gates are opening. Y'all know who's chosen for the podium, you're looking at the
truth. This is dedicated to everybody who doubted me. You made a gladiator out of me. Game time, every win celebrated from the top. Let them know how we made it.
This is dedicated to everybody who doubted me. You made a gladiator out of me. You're all the reason why I stay motivated, while my team flag stays elevated.
Hi, everyone. Another terrific hockey night is ahead. Tonight's game is sponsored by Honda.
Greetings, everyone, with Ray Ferraro down near the ice. Eddie Olczyk getting some ice cream, but he's back alongside. This is Mike Emery. And tonight, we bring you two terrific teams for our contest. Opening faceoff of this contest has been taken. The Bruins wheel one ahead up the wing. Let's go, Arister! A terrific scoring chance denied. Gathered in by Couture. New York's in possession and moving up the wing. Flings it, and that one turned aside. And that's icing. The pass didn't connect, and down the ice it went, and so back it'll come. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Moving it to Stamkos. Trying to go to Ryan. To the slot. Punched away. The Bruins with possession up the wing. Pressed to the glass. Attack zone possession here. Oh, great save in close.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Ripper.
Terrific save with a pass.
A wonderful save at the goal crease.
The Bruins continue on in their own end. And now it's directed to Pastrnak.
Let's it go. Blockered away. Gathered up again by Claude Giroux.
New York's in possession as they travel along the boards.
Save!
Possession taken by Alex Pietrangelo.
Poke checked away by Mark Stahl.
Pitching it to Couture.
Let's it go. Outstanding save off a chance. Collected in the corner. Dominance right now. Looking for room. Picked up by the defense. He gains the zone. On to Getzlaff. Directing that one to Voracek. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Could go left, could go right. Picked the wrong way. That's a big hit, boys.
Carried from the defensive zone. The Bruins luck that along up the wing.
Takes a shot. Loose puck, good defensive denial.
Laid on to Pageau.
Nicely into the zone. Superb defensive play by Marchand.
The Bruins through the neutral zone, move it along.
Could not be filtered through, a strong play by Pageau. Great job on a cut pass. Taken away.
Loose puck brought in by Shattenkirk. Moved along and in.
That hit somebody.
Sliced at by Nicholas Cronwall.
Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Hoffman. Turned a shot on net.
The puck is free. Now taken up by Niederreiter.
Stared him down and made the save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Off his helmet mask. No room for a pass.
Puck is thrown to Bukestad. Trying the probe up the wing.
Pressure mounting here. Skates out with it.
Skilled play by Demers. Pass attempt to Marchand.
Terrific determination
by Bukestad. And up the wing, he'll keep possession. The Bruins organizing back in their own end. Looking to Oposo.
Onside.
Puck now possessed by Ekman-Larsson.
Oh, wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
Snapping a pass to Gavrik.
Solid work defensively by Cronwall. Fires. Save. Dogged determination there
by Nicholas Cronwall.
1 minute left.
Pitching this one to Oposo.
Period.
Passing one off now to Hurdle.
That play went offside.
And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Moving it to Stamkos. Trying to go to Camilleri.
Solid work there by Wheeler.
Ah! First period is over. The coaches will have something to say to both shooters and goaltenders. A period that only a goalie can like. Nothing, nothing. We are in the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first?
Well, first off, Doc, the goaltenders were very good. A couple of real tough saves at either end. But this might be one of the games, Doc, where the first goal definitely wins it.
Propel to Kreider. The Rangers up the wing lock the puck. Wrist shot. That shot hit a man. Can he generate something? Takes it to the corner. Shot on goal. Puck's loose off the enemy this time. Oh, and blocked away. Up the half wall. Gonna get a penalty. It's a delayed call. Good jab with the stick there. The Rangers will have to sit 2 minutes for interference. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
2 minutes for interference. Time of the penalty.
Pressing on with it up the wing. And possession seized by Getzlaff. To Hamonic. And now it's directed to Getzlaff. Good standing poke check by Niederreiter. Looking for options in their own end. Moving well with it along the boards. A backhand shot. Solid pad save. Just under 5 minutes play. It is tied and calm. New York's got a face-off win. Pitching it to Ryan. Gathered up again by Shattenkirk. He's alone! Slid to Trocheck. Directing that one to Henrique. The Rangers have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them. The Bruins wheel it up the wing. Puck is thrown to Trocheck. Pass attempt to Niederreiter. Gains the zone and looks over his options. The Rangers in their own end in possession. Good job with the stick. And he's hammered.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Good intercept. Good work with the stick. Looking to Marchand. Big chance! Acrobatic stop by Bobrovsky. And the loose puck taken by Hamonic. Good work with the stick by Niederreiter. Gets in and he'll look over his options. And a save. Chip to Niederreiter. Really good move with a wrister. A shot. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Scooped up by Getzlaff. Good defensive play. Hand to eye and center ice. Moves it to the corner. Possession now on the pickup by Marchand. Snapping a pass to Wheeler. And he dumps it in. Pitching this one to Wheeler. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
Anytime you get hit in the open ice like that, that is a jolt.
Shot on. That's a great save. Passing one off now to Marchand. Huge hit. Possession's gone. Hammers one. That's a good pad save. And he holds on. Bruins with a clean win on the draw. And the puck is grabbed by Markov. Gets across, looks over his options. New York's in their own end, continuing on. Hard work, but it paid off. No icing. Moving it to Jokinen. And he steps across the line. Blocked. Two guys together with force. Big force. trying to go to Wheeler. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Terrific glove save. Couture's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Solid neutralized poke check. The Bruins with possession in the defensive zone. Poke checked away by Shattenkirk. That's a good solid poke check. Shot! That's a marvelous save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Big drive! Deflected off the blocker. 40 minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up.
Your team wins, you win $10 off Ed Bonds.
This has been one tremendous contest, but there's been no scoring yet. And the possession taken by Couture. Broke it right up! Fires, waffle boarded. Swept on to Ryan. And he picks it up. The Bruins with possession in center ice. Along the boards, pressing on with it. Loose puck captured by Ryan Suter. Now it's directed to Stamkos. The Rangers with possession along the boards. Pitching it to Jokinen. And the loose puck brought in by Ryan Suter. Gets in. What'll he do? Got a piece of that one. The Bruins have control of the puck in the defensive zone. Left wing pass to Galchenyuk. Shoots. Couldn't get through. He wheels behind. Directing that one to Ryan. Tip to the net. With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Moves. Fires. Score! Thought the goalies were going to be perfect. They were till now.
Get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
Just over 7 minutes have passed here in the third. The Bruins ahead, 1-0. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Blockered away. Oh, an error on that pass. Good chance here. Save!
7 minutes, 6 seconds.
Shoots one. Got in the way of that one. That one's to him from his goaltender. Gets in. What'll he do? He knifed it away. Puck is thrown to Giroux. He's through. And a good save in the goal crease. Knocked right off the stick. Taken on by Niederreiter. Shoots just above the crossbar.
He was in the right area of the ice there. You got to make the goaltender work.
Has it back deep. Pass attempt to Johansson. Into the attacking end. Terrific determination by Henrik. On to Shattenkirk. Didn't get through. Jabbed away by Larson. That puck's loose. Deflected away by Voracek. Terrific interception. Taken on by Opozo. Oh, didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Gains the zone. Turned right away with a poke check by Shattenkirk. Looking to Hoffman. Speared along by Larson. Snapping a pass to Opozo. Fires off his helmet mask. And he'll hold on. They won that faceoff. Can they clear it? Pitching this one to Hoffman. Jabbed away by Markov. Pass off the woodwork to Suter. Puck settled down by Markov. and the loose puck gets chopped away. Carom pass to Pietrangelo. Fantastic shutdown. Play to be made now by Alex Pietrangelo. It's an onside play. A shot off a body. Nearing the final minute of regulation. He missed the net.
Oh, that was a chance that would have sealed the deal, up by one.
With 53 left, waits with it. That's the way to make him pay.
Well, that hit sends a message.
Great chance here, 2-on-1. Magnificent job defensively at just the right time. Passing one off now to Galchenyuk. Around through the corner. Great save, point blank.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Moving it to Galchenyuk. New York starting back in their own end. Gains the blue line. Got his stick on it. A brilliant save. New York's continuing along the Hercule. He's in. Great save. And the game is over. On the scoreboard, this was a loss. In other areas, well, they have to feel decent.
Well, you could build off of the stats when it comes to winning faceoffs. They did that, but it did not result in a win.
What a terrific game of hockey. Well played by now very tired players. A great time. We hope you enjoyed it. Freddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night all.